there! Today we're here to tell you about GalaReview, an AI-powered framing experience from Huddly. We designed GalaReview to ensure meeting equity in small and medium meeting spaces. And today we want to show you what the experience looks like with 2, 3, and 4 people in the room. So right now, as you can see, I'm here by myself. Let's take a look at what happens when a new person enters. When somebody enters the room, the camera will analyze what's happening in the space so we can then readjust the framing accordingly.
Yes, hi. And let's be honest, connecting with people can be so tough during video calls, especially if they're spread around the room and you can't see each one of them clearly or up close. That's why GalaReview uses a split screen layout that gives every participant their own pane. The camera automatically adjusts the zoom levels so that everyone gets equal representation. And yes, so the camera focuses on framing the face and upper body so that it's easy for you to pick up on non-verbal cues. It's so much easier to communicate effectively with people if you're able to see their facial expressions and body language. So yeah, this looks great, right?
It does. Thank you, Anna. So GalaReview also removes unnecessary empty space from the image, making it easy for you to focus on the people you're speaking with. This helps communication flow more smoothly and nothing gets lost in translation. The feature will automatically display participants based on where they're actually sitting in the room, so you can always maintain an overview of the space.
Yes, and as you have been able to see throughout this video, and as you'll see again right now, a framing is responsive and it adjusts when someone enters or leaves the room. This means that you don't ever have to worry about adapting the framing because GalaReview takes care of it for you.
And that's all we wanted to show you today. To experience GalaReview, just upgrade your Huddly IQ to the latest version. And you can also schedule a live demonstration with our team.